Mr. Moffat comes from the Wolverhampton Music Service, and his work wanders, and they've worked really, really hard to become really good professional ukulele players, I think. So, thank you for coming. Sit back and relax, enjoy the show, yeah? Okay, we'll hand over to Mr. Moffat, thank you.
So thank you everybody for coming. My name is Mr. Moffat, I'm from Wolverhampton Music Service. As I said, I've been working with Year 3 now for the last 7 months. As part of the wider opportunities whole class music project, where every Year 3 or 4 child gets the chance to learn an instrument, or a couple of instruments at Year 3, and then move on and progress to hopefully smaller group instrumental lessons in Year 5. Gives them the chance to learn basic instrumental skills, ideas of rhythm and pulse and pitch, sort of the basic building blocks of music really. They sing together, they learn to work together as a team, and all the other skills that music provides. So we've got a good concert ready for you. And where are we? Charlie here is going to just do a little introduction as well before we start. And then we'll do a first song. Off you go, Charlie.
Welcome to our Year 3 assembly.
This time we have enjoyed learning to play the ukulele.
The ukulele is a string instrument for blowing.
This is Angerbit, a man from Tennessee who keeps cookies in his ukulele. We have to strum 5 times.
Excellent. You ready? Yes, that's right. Ready to sing.
Please, 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 please Yeah.
And this is the last song, so we're going to be super loud. Can you be super loud, you three?
Yeah.
And the parents are going to be super loud.
Next year they'll progress to do something different, so you'll be